various stages of decomposition, as well as other body parts that he was attempting to dissolve or strip the tissue off the bones. And then a 57-gallon vat filled with acid.